We're now standing on number 13, and to the right of 13, the entire length of the hole is a red penalty area. And I will tell you the relief under Rule 17 that mostly occurs when people hit into the penalty area on 13. Your options are stroke and distance, which is very rarely used. And in most cases, the option of relief chosen would be bringing the ball out two club lengths from where it last crossed the margin of the penalty area, no nearer the hole, the one shot penalty. We are designating this area now also as a no play zone, where the penalty area will go to infinity. It's not out of bounds on that side. The penalty area goes forever, but we don't want people playing out of Scott Neely's backyard, Doug Rouse's backyard. So because we're designating it a no play zone, you must follow the 17 rule hazard relief, the penalty relief, and not play from that. So even though you can see your ball, we don't want anybody playing out of backyards on 13. So along with number 18, this will be the other no play zone for everyone as they continue play at River Hills. Thank you.